Yo, what's going on, guys? It is your boy, your main black man, Tavius, back with another video on Dragon Ball FighterZ. It's been a while since I've actually posted one, or at least it's been a while since I've actually recorded one, and we're not going against a Broly today. But as you guys can see, we're playing DBS Broly, and I'm actually on stick full time for this game now. I've been playing on stick for a while now, probably about a month or so. So yeah, sorry if it's loud. I feel like I have to say that all the time. We got the Broly theme going on, and okay. We got the freaking... Oh, wow, he really skipped. This man really skipped the intros. Why would you do that? Oh, guys, watch this. This is sick. Oh, what? The one time I do it online or in a video and I mess it up. This guy is messing up a lot of... What are these block strings this guy's doing? Okay. I feel like I play worse whenever I'm... This is also my first games on. So this is probably going to be bad. Okay, I'm playing. Yeah, I probably should have warmed up first. Probably would have been a good idea. Do it, Broly. Okay, we got a kill. This is these are my first games on, and my first games on are always horrible. Chuck him over there. Get out of here. Oh, wow. I almost caught him. Oh, my God. This guy's nuts. That's going to hit me. Oh. Get out of here, brother. This is the... This Broly actually... Oh, wow, that's a very weird spark. You already have 5 bars a meter. What's the point of sparking? You're not going to get anything off of it. What a guy. And a freaking switch back to the other side. Is Gohan dead? But yeah, for the sake of this video, I'm putting Broly first, but I really want to have Gohan first in this team. Okay. Yep, let me just completely stop midair with my spark. Wow. Freaking nuts. This guy just doesn't care. Ah, my goodness. Reflect just completely failed. That's another Kaioken. He's just gonna keep Kaiokening until I'm dead, pretty much. That's what I'm getting from this dude. He's gonna go for another one if he gets another touch. Because if I get touched right here, I'm dead, pretty much. You're wildin', brother. Oh, that's death for him. Like I said, do it, Broly! Ugh, this level 3 is amazing, actually. Decked. With the explosion and the dramatic finish at the end. Or destructive finish, whatever the freak. Oh my goodness, he's skipping everything. I just wanna see Broly wild out. Like, come on. Oh, also, well, that's unfortunate. Played one match. But while we're here, I wanna show you guys. I got a new phone, you guys. So previously, before, I had the Galaxy S9. A boy copped the S10. Let's get it popping. Let me show you guys. Pretty good. Pretty nice. Pretty thin. I have a pink one. What you got to say about it? It wasn't even intentional. It was just because like my mom and my sister went to get these phones and they didn't have the actual, like, they didn't have any other ones, and they were out of blue and black, so they just said, yo, let me get a pink one. And I was like, I'll take it. Or pink phone, pink hair like Goku Black. And speaking of Goku Black, you guys see behind all my apps, you guys see the background. Look at that spicy BG, freaking Goku Black, posing like a god. Man, there's just no Brolys today. Why is nobody playing Broly? It's day -1 because I guess apparently Broly came out a day early for season pass people. I don't know when that was ever a thing, but you know, I mean, we got it packing. We got him. He's here. Well, it's 4 a.m. right now. It's technically the day one of him being released, but... Please don't skip the intros. I want to see this. We're just going to see the great dialogue that is DBS Broly. The power of this man. I'm rocking the secondary color. He just wanted to see his intro. Oh, wow. He really pressed a button there. Why? Out of all buttons, he pressed medium. I was gonna tell him to eat this command grab. But he said F it. F the command grab. Eat the command grab. Come here, bald man. Big scoop. Ooh, yeah, he was probably bashing that. Interesting. Oh, Broly's dead, man. Oh god. Oh god, oh god. I need to get Broly out. Good. I do not want to lose Broly that quick. I've been playing Gohan a lot recently as well. I pretty much only replaced, I usually have GT on this team instead of, oh crap, I'm not powered up, I'm trying to do powered up combos. What are you doing? What was I saying? Oh, I usually have GT in place of Broly. Ooh, I didn't want to do that. I should have went with it. This man is just vanishing randomly. But yeah, if you guys are enjoying the video so far, don't forget to leave a like on the video, subscribe if you are new, click the bell as well, leave a comment. Let me know what you think about the video. What you think about good Broly. I can't talk right now. I'm trying to concentrate. The good old gimmicks. Oh, all I had to do was wait. That was a big punish coming. This man is freaking wild. Get out here, Broly. Crap. He's just swinging. This man is just going nuts. He's not stopping for a second. Ooh. Beware of his command grab. Oh no! I'll freaking take it. Oh no. Oh crap. Broly! Ah, man. This man is just all over the place. I lost Broly. We lost Broly for the first time in the video. Okay. So far, he's pretty cool. I don't really know what to do with him in the mid-screen. Besides, like, maybe, like, you know, you can do auto combo. I actually want to do auto combo because I want to show you guys what the auto combo looks like if you guys haven't seen it. It's pretty good. Pretty good stuff. Very good, very, very good. But the question is, does he want to play again? And he does. Mid-screen, I really only know how to do, like, you know, L, like 2L, LL, and then like 2H. Because it gets a hard knockdown. Because otherwise, he doesn't get a hard knockdown. Unfortunately, I don't know why. There's not really any way to give him a hard knockdown. I guess if you do, air command grab, it counts as your hard knockdown. Man, this guy's firing a lot of beams. He just threw a gimmicky rock at me and then had me in 6M even though he was already hitting me. What a guy. I just keep doing that. What the freak? This dude does stuff that makes no dang sense. This team, I don't really have synergy with it because it's kind of a weird team. There's a beam coming. Oh wow, he could have got that punish, but didn't. What a guy. What the freak? Dang it. Okay. Level 3? Wow, no level 3. Why? This dude spent so much bar just to do that. Like, that's nuts. Am I powered up? I am. Nice. Oh no. Freak. I'm not really paying attention. Like, whenever I'm playing in videos, I feel like I'm just worse. Like, my concentration is not really there, and I kind of like, I don't really play around. I don't make a hard read. Oh, yes. Oh, man. He's not even converting off of it for some reason. Oh, man. He freaking pressed M, and I got hit. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to approach with Broly. It's day one, so I'm not really tripping about it, though. I was like, where the heck is this dude? Eh. I don't see myself winning this one. But I definitely play better when I'm not recording. Like, that's for sure. As soon as he gets put in a bad situation, it's instantly spark or instantly tag. Get this Krillin out of here. Okay, we gotta make a comeback. I've made a comeback with Goku before. We've done this before. This man did jump 2H like a maniac. I'm dead. There's no comebacks. No comeback here. Oh, he messed it up. That's what I like to see. Please kill. Please kill. Please kill. Please kill. Please kill. Oh, that's gonna kill. Wow, I can't believe he dropped that. He wasted his opportunity to get that kill on me. All right, I gotta watch out for Stan Heavy from Nappa. Yikes, I was blocking the wrong way. Oh, I'm dead. Did I double jump? I think I probably double jumped. I'll play like two more games. I don't even know how many games I've played so far. I need to get a dub with Broly. I don't really know how to come in, how to like go in to like initiate an exchange with Broly. Like, how do I start the match? I'm gonna start with 2M. Man. Every time I get in a clash with people, I always feel like people are gonna stop, but they don't. Man, I am not paying attention at all. We're going against the Krillin. I haven't used Krillin in a minute. He's just steady doing that. And then I reflect to try to get out of it. And I get punished because reflect or that was a freak. That was nuts. Dragon Rush recovers a lot sooner than Reflect does. And I'm just playing like, I'm playing horrible. I hate it because, I care. Oh yeah, he also has a beam. Haven't been doing that at all. I know he's gonna 6M. That's his only mix. This dude isn't opening me up any other way besides like 6M. He's gonna jump. Please don't jump Dragon Rush. I couldn't vanish. What are you, why don't you get the kill? Dude, that's a gimmick, I know it. Stop throwing that stupid rock at me. I'm lucky that I didn't spend my smash, or else I was not gonna get that kill. Oh, you see the combos? We're incorporating Broly into our combos. And now I'm gonna be able to get a safe jump off of this super. Oh, we're mixing them up, boys. We're mixing them up with the freaking, with the fast fall. The cheeky fast fall mix-ups. Let's go for another 2M. Okay. What are you gonna, why do you, freak. Oh, wow, that's nuts. He actually caught me. Dude, can you like finish a combo and stop dropping stuff? Random teleports. That EX volleyball fist is effing me up. Oh, come here. Come here. Fastball is good. Fastball is very good. Very good. It's a good mix. It's not even that crazy, but it works. I kind of want to end it there, but at the same time, I'm going to play some more. I'm going to end it here. Yeah, how convenient, because he left as soon as I said I was done. So that's going to be it for the video. I hope you guys did enjoy it. At some point, I'm going to make a video with Gogeta as well on my team. Yeah, Broly's pretty cool. And it's crazy because like it's literally like day negative one and people are already starting to call Broly a trash character. Like I've seen people say that he's Jiren tier. Some people said that he's bad, but he looks fun to play. Like I don't understand how people can just say that he's bad. Like just because a new DLC character isn't top tier as freak or like at least A tier day one, that doesn't mean they're a trash character. People say Janemba's garbage, but people like Alucard are just straight cooking nerds out here with Janemba. It's not really that people are bad, it's that characters, people don't want to explore characters. People said that people didn't think base Vegeta was all that great, and then Sonic plays him at I don't remember what tournament it was, and then everyone says that freaking base Vegeta is S tier, top tier is freak. It's nuts. So there's gonna be a lot to explore with this character because, you know, it's still negative, like day negative one right now. I'm gonna record another video and then hopefully get it up, get these videos out on the first day that he's gonna be out. It's 4:15 in the morning right now, so I'm gonna have to record this next video and then get all this stuff edited and ready to go, thumbnail and everything. But anyways, that's gonna be it for the video. Hope you guys did enjoy it. Make sure you leave a like on the video. Let's try to get 10 likes on the video, just 10, not bad. If you are new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe so you don't miss a video. I plan to put out a decent amount of videos with this character, but I also said that with Sindel as well. I've only put one video out for her with story mode, but I have other stuff with her, so expect that too. More DBS Broly videos to come. Hopefully one of these days I can actually get dramatic finish on Broly. The best time to do it would be now. So yeah, if you're new, subscribe, click the bell as well. Yeah, leave a comment on what you think about Broly. I didn't showcase him the most. I'm gonna try to get more combos off in the video. I just need to drive people to the corner because that's where the majority of like a lot of his combos are done. That's where he's the best. It's been Tavius. Remember to always smile and have a great day. I love you guys, and I love you guys. Peace. That Broly's here. Finally. It's about time. It's about time.